Hi, welcome to the GLG training. First, open up Internet Explorer. It should take you to this page. If not, simply type gems.ae in the address bar. Click on Take Me to the GEMS Learning Gateway. It will take you to the home page of the GLG where you can type your login information. Your login information comes here. It is your email address before the at sign. So it would be, for me, a.smith_waa. Your password is the password that you've been given for your email and every other GEM site. Click on I agree and click on login. This will take you into the site. Please remember, if you mistype your password several times, it will lock you out and your password will have to be reset. This is what happens often with our parents who cannot get into the GLG. If a parent tells you they are having trouble, log in yourself in front of them using their login information. If you cannot get in, refer them to Nithin because their password will have to be reset. This is the home page of the GLG. If you click on GLG Home, it will take you to corporate sites. To go to the school, you click on the school site. Please remember, your page should be updated weekly so that parents remain interested in what you have to say. If you get this security warning, just ignore it or just click No to close it. It's important to click No. If you click Yes, it won't load certain things on your page. This is the home page of our school, where we put information that is important for all parents in the school, not just your grade level. Each grade level shares one page. So you need to coordinate with your team members in terms of what should be on it and who should be updating it. To update the page, first click on it on this side under grade level. Now on that, each of these squares that appear are called web parts. The type of web part we use most often is called announcements. This doesn't mean it is an announcement, it is just what the web part is called. You can see you can put videos on it, you can put photos on it, which will be covered in a separate video. And under This Week We Will, you put what you're doing in class. To read any of these, you click on the blue title and it will open more text if there is some. To add, you come down to the bottom and click on Add New Announcement. It is important to have interesting titles to grab your parents' attention. Without typos. Click here to add your text. You'll see that it is all the symbols you know from Word. It is suggested that you type your text in Word and cut and paste it over. You can also enter an expiration date if there's a date you know that this information should disappear. When you're done, click OK. That and it has added the announcement to your page. To the top of your page. If you want to get rid of it or change it, simply click on the blue and you can edit it or delete it, either by clicking Edit Item or Delete Item. And that is the end of your training.